This is Bob's Blue, flowering in early spring. A lot of the early flowering blue rhododendrons are more like azaleas with very small leaves. They're very tolerant to sun and a little more tolerant to drought conditions, so they're a little bit hardier. And at the beginning of the season, the early flowering purple blue rhododendrons all are predominantly these little leafed varieties, whereas the large leafed purple rhododendrons are flowering in November at the end of the rhododendron season.